Katie Price has revealed that she regrets breaking up with Peter Andre. The Loose Women panelist has been sharing her secrets with fans during her UK tour, which last night stopped in Liverpool. Katie told the audience that she feels their breakup was silly, just stupid, and she thinks that they could have gotten back together. The former couple were married from 2005 until they divorced in 2009. During their marriage, the pair even recorded an album together, featuring a memorable cover of the Disney classic, A Whole New World. Katie recently dumped husband Kieran Haler after discovering he had repeatedly cheated on her.